Three tests are there tomorrow. India versus West Indies, New Zealand, Sri Lanka, and the Ashes. England fought back big time in the Lord's Test, but they have still not won a game. They drew the match because of rain. It spoiled their chances to win. But tomorrow they'll have a chance to prove themselves again. Jimmy Anderson yet to play because of his injury. And Steve Smith also is out of the Headingley Test. Hopefully he's fit for the game in Manchester. But Jofra Archer will be targeting the Aussie batsman. And India versus West Indies, Rakeem Cornwall is likely to make his debut. He's all set. And New Zealand, Sri Lanka. So also will New Zealand try to get 60 points. Thank you for watching. And there's a jam-packed day of Test Match Cricket.
There is a jam-packed day of Test Match Cricket.